name is Dani Abiro from Laterno Magica. Our office is in Budapest, Hungary.
Hi, I am Norbert Sari and I am a co-worker of the Laterno Magica company.
So in this unit we try to explain how the learners, the students can develop a video game before they start to use the software itself. So we give them the information how they can prepare the work of the video game.
Yeah, during this project the students could learn how to write a storyboard and how to use it in a video game, and during this process they learned the civic heritage elements through these video games.
Well prepared documents or worksheet is a very huge help for the learners to make a good video games, because if they don't do all the steps what we recommended, maybe when they start to work with the software it can they can find a lot of obstacle but they cannot handle it. So it's very important first they prepare the script with the dialogues, write the characters and figure it out a good story which is interesting not just for them but for the audience.
The most critical points of the project, of the process, was to motivating the students and make the administrative part, so let them make the administrative part, because they were not much interested in the administrative things.
But also, for us it was a very new or strange experience that the making of the video game making process and the filmmaking or media educational projects has a lot of common sense, a common connecting points. Because when you write a storyboard, when you write the story, when you write the character, it's almost the same like in a film, in a video game. So I think in Europe maybe the media teachers also can use this this curriculum for their plans.
It was a very good experience to work with young children and feel that they were interested in an alternative way of educating method, so learning, teaching history through these video games.